off anytime. Are you all ready to go? Roger that. Make us all proud.
Huh? Jenna was already gone by the time I showed up. I think the homunculus is following her.
That sounds like a safe bet. I'll try and track them from here.
No, I'm fine. Thanks to the Legion. I don't know if I could have saved these two on my own. They took a pretty big tumble down the stairs, but they're both all right.
I'm glad to hear everyone's okay. A medical chopper is on its way over for Alicia and Shizu. Try and catch up to Jenna and the homunculus once it gets there.
Roger. Who knows how much time we have? We can get started quicker if we split up. I'll get these two to the medics. You go on ahead.
Don't worry about me. Worry about Alicia. I've had worse than this. Far worse.
A huge energy reading. It must be the homunculus. It's heading towards Main Street. I'm not getting any signal that looks like Jenna, so focus on the homunculus for now. I don't think you can expect any backup from the others on this one. You may have some help from the local police.
Everything's good today. Just don't drink too much. Thanks for nothing.
to hit him!
Wait! Don't shoot me! Wow! Who knew the airborne types were so strong?
So carried away with observing chimeras, I got careless. But what a thrill, getting to see those magnificent talons up close. Left at the whims of those powerful wings, lifted up like a scrap of paper. Such power in such a small frame. I'd love to see their giant black-winged leader. But I'm still not sure that would be worth dying. I'll be more cautious.
radio signal. Oh, looks like the reservoir broke its fall. That was close. I'll send the medic for Alan. You keep following the homunculus.
We'll be right back.
Everything's good today. Just don't drink too much. Thanks for nothing.